In this video, we are going to talk about data types in MS Access. In MS Access 2013, we have 10 data types. So we are going to discuss one by one. The first one is short text, which previously was text. We use short text normally for names, titles, or in any place that the text is short, because short text can contain only maximum 255 characters. The next one is long text, which previously was Memo. And we use Memo or long text for notice, descriptions, or any long text that we have in our database. The next one, number. We use a number for any column which contains number. For example, if we have quantity, grades, scale. And after that, we have date and time. Date and time, we can use it for date of birth or invoice date. And after that, we have currency. We can use it for price or fee, and etc. Auto number. We use auto number for ID of our column for the unique column in our table. For example, if you have a table of students, we will make the student ID auto number because IDs must not duplicate. We have yes, no. We use yes, no for these columns who are yes or no, the question is, or true or false, or on or off. For example, you have a question in your database that if the employee is married or not. So in this case, you use yes or no. So if it is checked, it is yes. Otherwise, it is no. We have OLE object. We use it for storing document, but only one document at a record. Hyperlink. We use hyperlink for storing email or website links. And the last one is attachment. Attachment is the same as OLE object, but the difference is that you can store multiple files in one record if you use attachment.